Good morning, friend brains, and welcome to Mail Time episode 12 featuring the lovely Miss Bird. You need your own theme song. You need like a "She's so perfect." It's Miss Bird.
Yeah.
Yeah. Someone, if anyone has musical talent and you want to make that a thing, man, please.
It's
"She's
Miss Bird.
So perfect." It's Miss Bird. All right, I challenge. Right. We are both sporting lovely black and white Bike and Bird t-shirts. Miss Bird is wearing the classic Bike and Bird logo front. That one doesn't have anything on the back, right? No, nothing on the back, so you just got the classic B&B logo. This is available in red and orange. I, on the other hand, am rocking the fairly new Mia shirt, designed by yours truly. Has a lovely picture of Mia in the front. A small little Bike and Bird logo in the back. This is also available in black, red, and orange. All of these, as well as any other design, available down in the link in the description. Today we actually have three packages. So, let me explain. So this little letter right here, received in the mail. I did not realize it was a fan mail because it is addressed from Crown Royal. Now apparently this is a thing that I didn't know about. I'll go ahead and cut to close up right quick. As you can see, it's just a standard Crown Royal letter, but on the right hand side is actually a personalized Crown Royal label. It says Bike and Bird, Two Wheels Forever, Mia and Molly. Now when I first opened this up, I freaked out because I thought someone at Crown Royal must like my videos so much that they sent me a personalized logo, and then I found out that it's actually just something that you can do for like a friend or a family member, but they are anonymous. So if you're the person that sent this, please let me know so I can thank you. But whoever sent this, thank you. I guess I need to go buy a bottle of Crown Royal now, because that would look pretty awesome on it.
Fact.
All right, and for these other two, as always, I'm gonna go ahead and let Miss Bird pick. So we have a letter, and then we have a big box.
Biggage.
A big box. You wanna go with the letter first, or the big box?
The letter.
Letter first, okay. So this doesn't have a name on it, but I know who it is from because someone related to that person told me.
It's from Hughesville. Is that, you think that's what that says?
No idea. Maryland. It's from Maryland.
I was gonna say Maryland.
Oh, go ahead.
This Sorry. Is not your part. Stick to your side of the video.
Okay. You hit yourself in the face, don't act all cool.
Hughesville, Maryland, I think. It says H U E S. V-I-L-L-E.
Okay.
You can cut it.
I can cut it. I can see right through that.
You may cut.
Cut it.
Cut it.
Oh, damn. I'm gonna sharpen this thing. Alright, I'm gonna let you pull it open, and if it's a letter, I'm also gonna let you read it, because I don't know if I'll be able to hold it together.
Why?
Because it's just a letter. Oh.
This is not a letter.
That's funny. The first thing I see is this.
This is not a letter.
It got too close up.
This is not a letter. You mean I can be able to hold it together?
Because I know who it's from.
Oh.
See? What does it say?
From Uncle Ken's daughter, Sylvia, to Mr. and Miss Bike and Bird. Sorry it's so late, but thank you very much. We deeply appreciate it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Technically, we're opening this before Christmas, but...
For Bike and Bird. Thank you for the GoFundMe.
Aww. Oh, it's me! That's awesome! It's even got the T-bars, and you can tell the AGB and the beard.
Oh, man.
That is so funny. Awesome.
I love it.
So, I don't know if...
Look, we match shirts.
Oh, wow. Yep. Okay. So I don't know if I ever really touched on this, but when Uncle Ken's house burned down, he actually had his kids with him. They usually spend most of the year with their mom, but he gets the kids for the summer, and that's when it happened. So I know she was really shaken up by that, so that's so nice.
So sweet. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Going up on the wall for
and,
show.
I know his son is going to watch this as well. So what's up, Kenny? You're gonna be a future YouTube star one day. Cause I can tell he just got that. He's got that drive. The kid treats me like a celebrity. It's so awesome. I love it.
So adorable.
I pull up to his house one time. He's like.
He's like, that's my Kimber. Yeah.
Well, thank you, Sylvia. This awesome. Will definitely be going up on the wall, which is. Quickly getting filled up, so we're gonna have to find
wall.
We're gonna have to find a different solution for the fan mail wall, but we'll find something. All right, now on to the big gigantic package. This is very well packaged. I'm almost thinking that it is ordered from a third party. Let me go ahead and open this for you before I hand it over and let you open it. I know I cut towards her face, but.
Face.
I usually do cut towards your face.
It's like you don't care about it.
No, it's because if I maul you, then you're ugly and then you're mine forever. I don't care about how you look. I love you for
yes,
you.
Yes, you do.
I love you for you.
You care.
As long as that butt stays good, it's fine.
Flip me over.
I'm just serious. Come on.
We have a problem.
It's a box within a box.
Boxception.
Boxception.
But yeah, but you don't know what it is.
I don't know what it is.
Cut. Towards me, please.
I'll cut towards me. I want you to see it first. I only want to look at it.
That just keeps rolling. I know what it is before having flipped it over because I read this piece of paper.
Uh-oh.
Are you super pumped?
This is like an actual physical thing. These aren't poker chips.
Dude!
I hope you're not exaggerating your reactions.
Okay, I want to show everyone else before you.
Ah, oh, damn it. Okay.
Close your eyes. Check. Out!
My anxiety is through the roof right now.
Okay, it's facing you. Open your eyes.
No, face away from me and flip
okay.
it over.
Okay.
Alright, hold on. I've always wanted to say this. Bus driver, move that bus! What?
How cool
it
is
that? It says bike and bird with bike parts.
Isn't that awesome?
Oh my god. I'm trying to figure out what everything is.
It's amazing.
So we have a twin tachometer. We have some part of a V-twin. I'm not sure what that is. That's
engine.
A Honda V-twin. We got headers from something. That is the frame of a Ducati Monster, if I'm not mistaken. That is another dual tack. I want to say that one's from a Triumph because it's got the cowl on it. This is a shock.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like an older Dyna shock, but who knows. Not sure what that is. Part of a motor. And then this looks like an engine guard off of, I don't know.
LLI.
Bertoli. Dude, that is so
dope. Cool.
I love how like you really kind of have to look to see it. Like there's definitely letters there if you're looking for letters, but like if you weren't looking for letters, it'd be really hard to spot that.
It's really, really cool.
Man, that is so dope. Oh man. This is so. This is a first for the channel because we have gone through an entire episode and we have not gotten a single chip, which
not a
is
bad thing.
So awesome. I actually love switching it up. But first off, who is this from? You didn't read who it was from.
It's from your mom.
What?
Cause it.
Yep.
That's from your mama.
Well, that makes it. Oh man, there's a letter.
Oh, let me see.
Ah, well, I'm not in front of my friends. Well, at least you got my true reaction, not my mom reaction.
Oh.
All right. Hi, kiddo. We thought this would look awesome hanging in your office from your number one fans, Papa and Mama Bird.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Yeah. My mom is awesome. I do love my mom.
We love your mom too.
Honestly, I think like the love that Miss Bird has for my mom is greater than the love I have for my mom. I'm not saying I don't love my mom a lot, but like her and my mom are pretty much the exact same people.
It's like how much I love myself.
Exactly. She pretty much just can love herself and not feel egotistical about it. So. That's well, thank so you, Mom. I'm going to add it to the wall of awesomeness. It's definitely going to fit in perfectly.
It's so cool.
So thank you, Mom. Thank you, Sylvia. And thank you whoever sent the Crown Royal. Still don't know who that was. But yeah, it's almost like a family episode. That's awesome. So no chips, which is completely fine. I love everything that you guys send to me. So whether it's art, poker chips, or anything else, thank you guys for all the continued support. It has been... I look forward to fan mail. Like I really, really do. And I know you guys do too. So it's awesome that we can share the drive for something. Because let's be honest, there's times where I'm really excited for a video to come out and I put it out and it gets like 7 views. So so it's nice to share something off the bike that people are really pumped about. Do you have any final closing words for this episode?
Send me your crisps.
Damn. Well, guys, you can't get better than that. So if you like this video, please hit that like button. If you haven't already, go ahead and punch that subscribe button. And as always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Let's make this castle to a room.